Hey guys, what's up? PGM here. Welcome back to more Pokemon Volt White. Last episode, we battled Sharon, Team Plasma, and all that. This episode, we're going to head down, but first, we're going to head over here because we skipped a couple things. And we get a rope. Battled this lady. I'm epic lady, so back off. You, what do you do? Not even mad, I got mocked. 30 noob. Alright, so I have figured out the deal with Mike. It's just because that, it usually doesn't work, like, for a week or something, and then it, like, doesn't work the next. It does and doesn't often. I don't know why it does that. I probably will get a new mic anyway, so just have to deal with this one until I get a new one. But anyway, having fun time with this battle, I guess. Timba! Timba! Why am I being so random right now? Oh, I'm not even mad, I got scared of you. Oh my gosh, it's like been a while since ever since my mic, is screwing over. I mean, I had to go through a computer mic and like, it was like all faint, I guess. Anyway, we beat the battle, so. It was all faint and stuff. Besides the fact, anyway, if you beat this girl, she'll give you some, I think, an ordinary. Sure. Stupid Pokemon. Repel. Can't be helpful. Alright. There's an item in this cave I want to get, so we're gonna just get in the cave. I'm mad. Sure. Wild Pokemon. Yeah, Team 46 Thief, which is a pointless move, and I just do not recommend it. Alright, let me gather the cave. And some grass is shaking, but we're gonna ignore that. Anyway, now we're gonna finally head down. No idea what I was doing there. Must be like trying to. I was probably seeing the switch, but then probably not, so. Blitzel! That's what FP Pokemon are weak to electric, so that's even great. Oh well, we shouldn't have any problems, hopefully not. Except for the Razor Shell. Weak defenses, so not even mad. And Flappy, this might give us some trouble. I believe it does have static. And then sure. I'm mad. I'm even more mad. I'm mad even more. Go fall down for mad. Flappy and it's Thunder Wave and it's Thunder Shock and it's Perilous Hell. Anyway, out comes Ponyta. Not even mad, going up for the wing attack. Wing attack to end it off, so I'm not even mad at all. I want to go heal, so I will be right back as we run up here. I got that done. Just gonna switch around. head back down and yeah, get this item. You see you at the bottom of the screen, you see Sharon. Sharon is mad. No, I don't want to stop. Anyway, he says two Pokemon, or when you find him, there could be two Pokemon. Anyway, there's actually something I want to catch. There we are, it's the Pokemon on the right, Growlithe. Growlithe is going to be my second official team member. Yeah, finally get a second member. Anyway, and you guys were asking why like Staravia was and others were not in to the thing, the update. The bar, let's just say that bar. Just because I'm using Staravia, but that doesn't really mean that's gonna be on my official team. I'm using Staravia for like at the moment. So that's why like wasn't in the sidebar. So layout. Okay, there we go, layout. Couldn't think of it. Now the Scrounge is being mad, destroying every other thing I get. Panther, use something, I don't know. I just want the Scrounge. Basically, don't battle, you have to kill one Pokemon, and then you have to want to catch the other. Using the Odor Sleuth, so it's pretty pointless move. Alright, let's use a Great Ball, because I'm not confident with the Pokeballs. 1, 2, 3, yeah! Ah, Growlithe. It's been a while before I've used it. Anyway, I'm going to name it now. Now, I'm going to name it after one of my good friends. Anyway, I'm gonna go heal, because that battle was like, really, really annoying. Yeah, I know, I heal a lot, but besides the fact. Anyway, we're gonna check on Growlithe. Yep, his name Mop. So, yeah, there's his information. Switch him out to the front. I try to use Pokemon, I haven't used them in a while, but then again, probably like one or two that I use really often. That's sort of my scenario. And now we have a girl to battle. Woobat. And I'm Mop. Especially with Mop having Intimidate, it's just pro. It's not strong enough to battle yet, I have to switch out and stuff. Needs Gust, and I'm not even mad. Cause I got Wing Attack. What the? Just back in the mob. Cause I'm not even there. Wait, I'm pretty sure Mop can take this too bad. I know he can. Leech life is not gonna do anything. It's gonna keep Embering away. Lol, burn. Now it's minus one attack with burn, so that's just deadly and funny. Lol about. I might have trouble with this one. never liked Swoobat. It always caused me a lot of pain because it's just an annoying Pokemon. I don't know why, it's just a very, very annoying Pokemon for some very odd reason. I am faster though. I'm gonna use Hard, whatever it was. Barely gonna do anything. God, he's mad. And somehow Sarvia is stuck with like one EXP away from leveling up. Derp. Anyway, head down here, get a Great Ball, so. Probably get some Discrass, yay. Battle me, girl. Cut me. So yeah, sorry for the inconvenience of videos, like some of my mic is being stupid now, it's actually working. I don't know why. And somehow it's all a little bit clearer. Because I tested like on Skype and it's like a little bit clearer. There, Moth is taking down Pokemon left and right. And she's testing out Grasshopper for Moth to destroy. Fleet Seed is not really helpful right now. Take it out. While grows up a level and find a helping hand, it's a pointless move. Helping hand, all it does is just helps. It's only for double battles, but it's stupid. Stupid, in my opinion. Gonna keep Embering away, because Moth is pro like that. The Fleet Seed really bother me. That makes up for it. Yeah, I've been getting lucky with these stats conditions. So, yeah, I'm not even mad. So I'm just gonna keep Embering. Me flip. Come on, Moth, hang in there. You can do it. Hopefully this last Ember will... Okay, never mind. I forgot I switched. Yeah, I wasn't really risking it, so... That will slow your attack even more. I'm smiling up at 3 HP, and I end up taking him out. Sorry, you're close up a level, so yeah. Pidgeotto, though. I'm not even mad. Yeah, I'm just gonna let Staravia die. Alright, Mom, see what you can do, plus that mass attack will help a lot. Just gonna switch back into, D-Watch, just gotta get Mox some experience. Fail, Mox some experience. Love this thing. Alright. I'm not really gonna heal. Probably should, but nah. Get the awakening. I don't know what I'm doing because I'm silly. I was just thinking about a new battle strategy. You're mad. Spinarak. And my computer was shutting off while I was recording or narrating. I'm mad. And the thing is, actually, Boy. Now pretty much all I have is D-Watt, so let's see if I can take this entire thing out with D-Watt. Probably could. Wait, okay, get out. Oopa. It's solo. Taking up the mud shot, I'm not even mad. Taking up the karate chop and just take it out. And Mach 3 level. Makuhita. Cool. And some milk to fake out. I can't flip, so I'm not even mad. Looking at Ladybug, I'm gonna be like, Razor Shell for the win. So, yeah, I'm not even mad. And we defeat this trainer of annoyance, implying he was annoying. Anyway, we are going to stop right here. So, in the next episode of Pokemon Volt White, we are going to head to the Cream City and challenge the gym. So, hope you guys had a good day, and see you guys next time.